And that's why I snatched it off your head when I was hitting it.
Right.
I didn't know you had a wig on. Like,
no. It's my boyfriend, so I'm gonna need you to be quiet, okay? Hey, babe, how you doing? You okay?
Not gonna lie, yeah, I just got into a madness, though.
Oh, really? What?
Nah, nothing to worry about. I just stabbed this guy in the eye with a machete, chopped his head off, and now I think he's dead. But it's not that deep in
it. Wait, what? Oh, comes. What made you do that, though?
Well, he was fucking my boy's girl, so he told me to handle it, innit? But it's calm. The feds will never find out, because I chopped the body to pieces, and I mashed everything into mints. So now I'm covered in blood, and I need to get changed. So can you open the door for me, please? Sorry, I had to come. It was last minute, innit? No choice.
I'll be there in a second.
Safe.
Okay, you need to get the fuck out of here. It's literally downstairs. You need to jump out the window. Yes, through the window. What else? Hurry up.
I won't hurt you.